Because we have air conditioned auditorium. Because we have a more like library. Because we exercise academic freedom and we have scholar of Bayan!
We have Pakigdaon as a department in the university that handles all the community extension projects of all programs in the university.
What's more with you?